allergies. This apartment has I'm allergic to something in this apartment room. Clearly. I'll give you 1 second. I'll be right back. Clearly allergic. Okay, we're back. Footsteps upstairs? What? That doesn't happen. Not in games, no. Okay, that was not worth it. Can we get out of the room? Yes. Where are we? I guess it's a small apartment. Ooh, grab the matches. Haven't really used items in the game, to be fair. Other than our phone. And yes, chat, I am one of those people. I'm sorry. I'm gonna leave the fridge open. It's cooler. Ooh. It's actually not a bad little hiding spot there. Open the window? No. Open that up? No. Open that up? Yes. See, I feel like that's what you should do. Actually, wait a minute. So that's the bath, right? A shower? So then, where's the toilet? That should be separate, right? Won't open. Try on the other side. Ah, yeah, see, there we go. Sadly, for a very long time, when we used to play a lot of the early J horror games, they, took me a long time to realize, like, certain areas of a door you just can't open. I think it was Fatal Frame that actually kept screwing me up. You sure? Read positive? Really sure about that command? You really sure about that command? There's somebody here. Okay. Wait, the batteries in a place like this? Phoenix, thank you for the host. Wait. Record? Recording error. It was just there a second ago. Ah, damn it, what is that? Oh, don't I have matches? Use an item. Use the match. They never taught me how to use items. Like, no, they never ever like, oh, that's the wrong thing. How do I have matches. Girl, use your matches. Shit. Can't see well in the darkness. No kidding. Can't see well in the darkness. Please tell me you can see the safe cat. Okay, good. I'm back when I miss. We don't have any batteries, and she won't use matches. I'm not lost. I'm stuck. There's a difference. What was that? You can't see well in the darkness. No, shit, man. I'm using the D-pad here, hoping. That's a shake. I'm lost in a small space. I'm stuck is what I am. I'm stuck and I can't get out. The doorbell rang. All right, how do I light? Huh. Door that I cannot interact with. How do I light the matches? Let's see. File here. So, this is how we got here. Huh? You can check the phone numbers which you have accumulated by using your notepad? Huh? Wait. No. C button is... No. I don't don't have a... I'm hitting the C button. The C button's not working. What the hell is that? That's where it wants me to go. I have no idea where that's located. Maybe I can't do anything here. That might be it, actually. Now that I think about it, that might be the trick here, unless... Oh, it's right there. That wasn't there a second ago. Okay, she disappeared. Yeah, not for long. Open up the door, open up the door, open up the door, door, door. Uh-huh. So you want me to, won't open. Aha! I'm sorry, sir. I'm not gonna step on it. That'd be rude. Can't see the darkness. No! Shit! Grab. If I can light the candle, maybe I can use it instead of a flashlight. Light the candle? Light the candle. Grab the candle. Take the candle. Take the candle. I'm sorry. I'm going to borrow this. Ooh. Candle actually might be better than, quite a bit, actually. Michio's letter. Dear Chio, sorry for burdening you. It's been cold there lately, which I'm sure is causing some discomfort for your knee. You don't need to push yourself to come see me. Yesterday, I made a cute friend. She's staying on the floor above me. I met her on the roof when I went to grab some air and we began talking. Now, she comes to visit me in my room. I feel like I have a new grandchild. I'd like to introduce you to her the next time you come. Well, you take care of yourself. Ichio. See, Akvi, stop. 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 See, what you're doing is using logic. That don't work in horror game, man. That's not how that works. It needs to be a framed picture. It says, from Taki, near the edge. Can I take the frame picture out? It'd be rude, I know. This woman seems familiar. It's Jin! We have a very short memory. I mean, I do normally, but this character is shorter than mine. Damn it, why are all the rotary phones constantly ringing? Apparently, in Limbo, you get more bars than you do normally when roaming. Hello? But did you die? Why'd you die? You said you'd take me out to play when I left the hospital. Can't tell if this is the grandkid or somebody else. Everybody leaves me behind. I'm always alone. Hey, you said I was a liar. Chill, girl. Chill! What is with ghosts and kids and cats merging? I'm all alone again. Like, they merge. And like when a person dies, like an adult dies, it's there as is, no brandy points. Okay, I'm gonna save. She looks happy. Yes, it's the cat eyes, actually. To be fair, she's a witcher. Gotta be able to see a knight. That sort of thing. As you do. I'm gonna check that room out. This is... Oh, Jin. Not Jin. Husband. What's... Oh, they did the Star Wars thing. Well, if you guys want to go get a cookie or, like, I don't know, go do, like, a gym workout, when you come back, I'll still be on this. I need to solve this for it to open. Frickin' sliding puzzles with motion control. Yes! That's what I want to see. I think. That has to be in the corner. I think. I'm terrible at these. Hey. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Oh, that might actually have to be over here. Depends. How big is this gonna be? Alright, so that's... I put that down there. That's gonna be probably up high to the right? Ish? I think? Or is that gonna be to the low left? No, it's gonna be at the upper right. Okay. Every horror game needs a sliding puzzle. It's like ingrained in horror, like horror 1.0. You need to have it. Otherwise, you're in trouble. You're in trouble. All the other devs are like, well, you didn't do a horror game. Mm-mm. No, you did not. All right, that looks like the foot of the bird. That's probably got to be down here, I think. Okay. I'm trying, chat. See, I told you to go get a cookie. Believe me. Did not believe me. Getting closer. Wait, I did it? Well, that's weird. It won't open. Are there enough pieces? No, no, don't make me. Ah, okay. I was gonna be like, wait, they didn't reset that, did they? Because I didn't get the piece? Because that would be... Oh, that'd be terrible. That would be terrible. Like, just the worst, chat. Just the worst. Oh, God, if it reset, I would just... Ooh. Ha! Dude, the randos. All right, so up here somewhere, there's got to be a piece of the bird. Oh! Why did you stand there? Why? Chat, the pervert's back. Frickin' beat the Tom. It baffles me when they're like, they stand there and they're like, it's coming down. Oh my God, it's gonna get us. Oh shit. Because you're standing there and you're giving her the time to drag her body across the floor, and then she grabs you and you're like, oh my God. Either that or there's a tripping hazard. There's always a tripping hazard. Like, they're so prone to tripping. It's like, are your shoes tied together? That would happen. Boom. There we go. What? It's inside the letter. Wait a minute. If I could just put the piece in, wouldn't it just be better to yank all the pieces out and put them all back in and then put the piece in? I mean, yes. Is that cheating? Yes. Is that brute forcing? Yes. It's a horror game. You know what? It doesn't matter because shit's trying to kill me. Dear Miss Chio Ishibi? Ishibi? Just wanted to send you a letter. Time flies, doesn't it? It's been hot lately, and I hope you are faring well. Perhaps you would like to come to the hospital for an exam. If this does not appeal to you, please feel free to contact me personally. Here is my contact information. This is my personal cell phone, so call me anytime. 997-116-286. Please take care. 997-116-286. 997-116-286. Yoko Hibano. That sounds familiar. Was she a childhood friend who died? And I'm forgetting it because of trauma? Or worse, did I forget not because of trauma, but because I'm just terrible memory in and of itself? The wandering completed. What I need to do is find some batteries. Cell phone can last just fine. Need to find batteries. For a while, I just spent time reminiscing about my life. It was quaint. I didn't know what to do with this hole that had opened in my heart. It made me appreciate Taki's kindness all the more. When you live this long, life gives you some nice moments, like lemons. When I first met my husband, I would wait for days until his letters would arrive in my mailbox. It would have been so convenient to have all this technology back in those days. Texting would be so much easier. A few days ago, I heard a rumor there is a place where you can meet the deceased. Even when dealing with the newest of technologies, old superstitions survive. But it can't hurt to look, right? See, it just makes me wonder, is there a ghost, like an IT ghost in the background being like, all right, I gotta figure out how cell phones work and the internet so that we can continue to possess and or attract people to kill them off. Because otherwise, we have nothing but our own lonely selves. Chio Ishibi. Oh, a different character. Come with me if you want to live. Wait, we're Granny? Well, Granny's gonna have a heart attack. She looks like if you just blow on her, she'll just crumble away.
I've seen that person, but where?
Grandma, don't you know don't walk towards the light? Never walk towards the light. Oh, she's old, she can't run. That's just that. That's insensitive. Hi, Grandma can hobble.
Wait up! These old bones can't go so fast! Ah, damn it!
Is he walking her out of hell? That would be so nice, right? He's like, you don't deserve to be here. Come with me, babe. Or never mind. He's walking her in a hospital. That not as good. Hey, it's a little cat lady.
What? That child. I know that child. I think that's mine. I forgot. I kind of misplaced her. It happens.
Where'd he go? Did he go to the bathroom? This is not the bathroom.
Where'd you go, boy? Don't you know not to make a lady chase you? It's rude.
I'm gonna get you. Door shut tight. Door is not available.
All right, coming through. Coming through. Oh, lady.
Something popped up there. Oh,
it's a stretcher used for moving patients.
Thanks, Grandma. That's on the know.
Have you heard of that? Yet? Huh? Patients get on there and you roll them around. It's convenient.
Take it, that's the little girl right there. Oh, it's Rin. So wait, did she see the little girl and then the little girl later died, or how does this tie? Like, usually with something like this, it's like a childhood friend you forgot about somehow, and it's like, yeah, I got hit by a car, and then apparently I had a friend before that it's like I known them for years and somehow I forgot about them. Because, you know, it happens when you only go like 5 or 10 years, you just forget about friends that were like super important to you. An illusion. Almost like all those harem animes. Just somehow he forgets all of it. But the little girl always remembers. Okay, we're either going up or we're going down. Let's try going down. We are not going down. Here's a what-if question. If when people die, they get a message saying, welcome to the new update, what would you do? Wait, like if I got a text saying, all right, you've died. This is life? I think my biggest concern then would be like, do I have the cell phone bars for death to be like, okay, so here's the update, here's the message.